point. Thompson grabs. Blazers turn it over and start the second half the exact.
Final question for you. Obviously, behind all this is that huge engine called China. How do you see the demand for copper going forward in the next 2 to 3 years again? Is it absolutely enormous? Are you very impressed with what you're seeing? And will it be consistent?
Look, I think the demand side we see out of China is still